Well, hello, we made it. Here we are, South Dakota, Wall Drugs, and we're going to go in and see what it's all about. Looks pretty big, it's a quaint town, as you can see.
Cute.
Very nice. So here we go, let's see what it's all about.
Drugs. I just want to mention that they have so many stores. They've got a country store with all kinds of different fudge and candies. They've got a leather store with beautiful cowboy boots and cowboy hats, belts, and holsters, and all kinds of things. They have a rock and hound shop, a bookstore. They have so many things, an emporium and a jewelry, and it's just gorgeous. We looked at some of the jewelry, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And they have apothecary shop.
It's an apothecary.
It's like Schitt's Creek.
It's making friends.
What they actually have is a drugstore.
But it's a drugstore. And it has...
In Wall Drug.
In Wall Drug. It's an actual drugstore. But it's absolutely adorable. It looks like a counter that you would go up to and they would, you know, make the drugs for you.
Creepy.
How do I get it on?
Turn around and then turn the camera around because that's your lens.
All right. I was getting a little lesson on how to feel myself.